I've got several things I need to do under the truck, so I decided to just pull the bed. I assumed the bolts wouldn't come out, but the first one I tried came right out. But then, of course, the next one I tried just snapped the bit. So then I've been going through with the grinder and cutting a T in the top, and then with the hammer and chisel, just breaking the pieces off. Now I just have to disconnect the fill tube and the lights, and then hopefully this isn't too bad to get out of here by myself.